Well, hello, everybody. Welcome to episode 80, where things still look a bit shady. But let's honor it. Let's honor the rain. Alright, so we're still here at the Eastern Tableland. I guess we're gonna go down to the Ainsel River. But first, I wanna check out those gold tailoring tools we picked up last time two episodes ago in the Church of Vows. I'm guessing it's a key item. Let's see. Yes, golden tailoring tools. Because we already had that other sewing needle. Damn English. Gold sewing needle. Let's see. Made of gold. One of the tools brought by Radagon when he entered into marriage with Renala and joined the Carrion line. Unique item made to alter demigod attire. Alright, I guess we'll have some more options now. Made from gold. Alright, let's check it out. Attire altering. Yes, yes. Alright, come on. Alter garments. Alright, so I don't know if I have like new options now. Looks like it's pretty cheap to alter your garbs. But yeah, just you lose some weight on it, but looks like you also lose resistance and damage negation. Yep. I don't know. It doesn't seem worth it to me. At least here we have the same poise. But I'm losing poise on this. Not a lot. Well, good thing we can do this now. Alright, so I guess first we're gonna go to the Church of Vows because supposedly there's a boss fight in the night. And yeah, if not, we can maybe buy some stuff now that we got the money. And I wanted to check out this boulder on this side. Looks like we can like jump from this one over to the that taller one over there. If we can get up there. Whoop. Looks like we can. Whoa. Alright, we did it. But there seems to be nothing on here. So an exercise in futility. Alright. Been there, done that. So what time is it? I'm in late day. Let's first talk to Miriel. Miriel.
Greetings. Do you need anything?
Pot! No, man. Let's see. We bought all your sorceries. Incantation. Alright, the black flame. Yeah. The weighty flame. Let's buy this one. And I guess we can give the dragon called Prayerbook.
Oh, what have we here? Very well, let us both learn together.
Yay, learning!
Heresy is not native to the world. It is but a contrivance. All things can be conjoined.
Alright, so alright, here. The dragon. Dragon cult is associated with lightning, I guess. Herald's lightning spear. One of the incantations of the capital's ancient dragon cult. Long ago, Godwin the Golden defeated the ancient dragon 46 and befriended his fallen foe. Alright, sold. Then the Honed Bolt strikes foes from above. Nice. Need some faith though. Some more faith. This one is, yeah, armament enchantment. Alright. We were barely able to buy this stuff.
You know, it's said that Lord Radigan harbored a famed skull when he glimpsed.
Alright, still about this giant statue. We'll have to check out or find. Alright. Well, I'm guessing it's about to get night over here. So, but let's pass the time, because yeah, not a lot to do here. Until nightfall. I mean, all the blood pools suggest there is a night. There's a boss fight here. Alright, the message is not here anymore. Be wary of night. Praise the boss, be wary of dog. I mean, Miriel is still chill. It's probably not him. The pastor of Vows. Alright. I guess we'll have to see to that at another time. We need to progress further. Alright, so let's go down to the Ainsel River Well Depths. It's probably gonna be a big thing again, like the Siofra River. So yeah. Let's see what we find down here. First of all, we need to get lit in here. Up in here. Alright, left or right? That's crazy, it's like stone coffins down here. Cannibal ants. Alright. You know what? I want to change my spells. I have those still, the ones I wanted to test out from last time. So let's see, what do we have here? Magic downpour. Let me see, glimpse pebble. Obviously, I want my shard. No, not the swift one, the great one. Then the magic glint blade is awesome, but let's see if we can test out some others. Night Comet, yeah, why not? Eternal Darkness, Crystal Torrent. I still need a lot of intelligence for that. Yeah, why not? Let's check out the Oracle Bubbles. Alright, ants, are you ready? Alright, I can target lock that one to the left. We'll see about that. What shall we do? Let's try some bubbles first. Bloop, 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 bloop. Alright, the reach is really... The reach is not too far. But looks like I can take care of those ants. Do we still have our bow? I'm gonna test this out. Serpent bow. Longbow. More damage on this one. 98. No. Oh, that was better. Alright, and how does that work again? I just look at it. Oop. Nice. Alright, looks like those ants are rather doable. So let's go through here. Did I miss something on this side, maybe? Doesn't look like it. Let's continue. We need to find a way through this. A grace mimic. What is this again? Grace mimic. Memory of grace. Light shows the path, but without order. Ah, this is a craftable item. This fetish draws rays guiding the way. Alright. But we're still not lost, so no worries. Be wary of right. Ambush. Ambush time. Wanna check out... let's check out the Night Comet. Come on, target lock. Alright. Pretty strong. Hidden path. Don't look like it. Open! Damn liar. I still rated it good. My mistake. Yeah, there was one. Yeah, here it is. You hairy fire ant. Okay, so I say we go left first. No, there's just acting. Come on. They got it. There's gotta be. Be wary of trap. Oh! Thanks for the info, Rando. They're coming from the swamp. Smithing stone 3. I mean. Why not? Go ahead, go through. Alright, so dead end over here. Oh my god, look at that, looks crazy. Their little burrow where they feed, or where they used to feed. Alright, some silver firefly over here. Hello, Mr. Ant. Golden Rune tier 1. Okay, I guess we can continue here and see what's on this side. Well, there's just another passage, so let's stay left. We'll see how far it goes. Target lock. And the visions of dragon. Alright. One by one. Oh, There's a lot of ants on top. And the mother ant. I'm sorry, mother ant. Rule 10. Tier 10, golden rule tier 10. A lot of runes there. Alright. Calm down. Crazy cucarachas here. Good riddance. They were just protecting their young ones. The ant infestation has to go. Alright, I guess we found all there is in here. I'm just wondering, like, there aren't actual holes like in the surface to drop down here. It's just to make some light, to let some light in the endless caves. All right, quite some way, quite far away from our grace. Whoa, Ur Palace of Ruins. Well. Try fingers but seek hole. Well, no, not today. There's some statues up there, maybe even a fog door. There's the swamp zombies. Let's go. Looks like a pretty big battle. Guys. Whoa. Close call. Celestial dew. What it do? Again a key item. Yes. You can't go wrong with key items. The night tier. Carry out an absolution at the Church of Vows. Once upon a time, the stars of the night sky guided fate, and this is a recollection of those times. Alright, maybe that triggers the boss fight or something. Alright, swamp monsters. Taste my blade! Oh, there's a lot. Joked about. The mob is doing some good work, making those swamp things offers they can't refuse. Okay, looks like there's some in there still. Yep, how about? Thing is, those swamp things, they don't get interrupted by your hits, so they're kind of dangerous when they roll up on you. When they's pulling up, man. Alright. Let me see what the Eternal Darkness holds. I think it's just anti-sorcery, so probably not a lot. Guys, not cool. Nice combo, man. Watch out for the throwing. He dodged my Oracle Balls. God damn it. My Oracle Balls. No, I lost my demi-humans. Clayman. That's what it is. That's what they are. The Clayman's Harpoon. Sharpened meteorite shard. Wielded by the Clayman who infest dynastic remains. Well, does some heavy damage. Some magic damage. Well, I guess these are Dynasty Remains. Dynastical Remains. They look like they're from a long, long time ago. In any case, is there a message? Damn you! Alright, so let's check this part out now. This is some kind of elevator, I guess. We'll continue on this side. There's some loot here anyways. Smithing stone tier 1, I guess I won't be needing those anytime soon. What do we have here? Ooh, this is another area. Let's see what the message says. Try tunnel and then seek up. Alright. Let's see. What does this mystery hold? Whoa! Looks like a meteorite shower. Oh my god, what is this? Boss fight? I guess the Eternal Darkness doesn't work for this. I think he lost me. Come on. Looks like that's a lot of fucking damage. Whoa, come on. What? kind of abomination is this? The jokes. Shards for your ass. Hello. Oh my god. In the honor of the upside down butterfly. Well, looks like it didn't drop anything. Revenge. Maybe that's like the part where we come from when we go through that other way. Well, we'll have to find a lot of things here. Looks like if it's anything as like the Siofra River. The Siofra River. Of ruins. See for a riverbank. Hollow horn grounds, exactly. Yeah. There's even a merchant. Yeah. We have to be thorough here. And yeah. I guess we'll drop down now. Say hello to what's going on down there. Praise the merchant! You had a nice little bodyguard on top there. Hope it didn't scare away too many clients. The Ainsel River map, nice! Alright. So that's where it starts, we went left. Right, we went left. Yes, yes, yes. Nice. Really helpful.
Is someone there? A customer?
Yes.
Well, how long has it been?
It's been a while, right? The Hermit Merchant. Gravity Stone Fan, Gravity Stone Chunks, plus Ashes of War, Celestial Dew, Nomadic Warriors Cookbook, Perfumer's Cookbook. Well, some prisoner stuff. Well, I think I mostly want those cookbooks. Yeah. Let's buy them. Then I guess we want those Lost Ashes of War and Celestial Dew at some point. Eventually we'll buy everything. Just because we don't want to miss out on anything, right? You have a good spot, sir.
Something else?
I probably can sell you a lot. Come on, Hermit. You got some money on you? Let me see. Do we need 2 war picks? Maybe for dual wielding, right? Alright, we have 3 Clayman's Harpoon. 3 Torch Poles. Oof. A lot of those saws. Well, the Militia Saw. But yeah, that's good for now. I mean, I guess some of them I shouldn't keep 2 of them. Because you can't dual wield, but yeah, we'll see for that later. Oh, the daggers. Alright, short bow. I'll have one of those, not 2. I have two golem great bows. So this crossbow. Alright. Any double shields? Soldier helm. A lot of vulgar militia helms. Exile hood. Okay, then helm. Damn, I picked up a lot of stuff. Cloth guard, commoner simple guard, commoner scarf. Aristocrat guard, scarf guard. Excellent armor. Yeah, we're getting there. Let's get rid of those gauntlets. Morgan militia dropped a lot of stuff. Godric soldier. Rodan soldier. Sometimes they look pretty similar. Alright. Thanks a lot, bro. Let's see if we can... unfortunately we can't buy the celestial loot just yet. But we'll get back to you on that. In the honor of the hermit. Futility ahead. What are you guys up to? Alright, I'll wait for those secret passages and take care of more of those claymen, no? Guys, what's up? You're good. Like it. At least one of those. Damn, that's a lot of play, man. Explain them claymen to a layman. Blame them. All right. More. More. Since they give back a lot of those flask charges, I'm good. Use this. those spears. You up there? Stop it! It's more like a bubble, right? It's not a sphere. Okay, this time Oracle bubbles for the win. Some good damage, just don't have enough, a lot of control over them, right? What is this? Something golden. Golden centipede, indeed. Alright, back to the pebbles. Busy day at the office. Message? Right. Why is it always not here? Alright. We're making some progress, no? Like it. Oh! Hello! Where do you come from? Mr. Clayman? They look like those slime blobs and they die. Arr, Davy Jones! It looked like some, I don't know, something to collect. Some smithing stones, some for smithing stones or something. Yeah, this is where we came from. Palace ruins. Then we went through that passage here. There's obviously a way somehow. Well, we need a grace sooner or later. That would be awesome. Still a lot of loot around here. This loot list is gonna be long. There. I can't get there from this side. Right. Shield grease. Alright. Well, let's say hello to this Clayman. Couple of things up. Yeah, the shadow popped in again. Shadow of this pillar. Well, this world is mysterious, you know? Some things just pop in, some frame rates drop. I honestly don't mind. Well, I didn't experience any frame rate issues. Some pop-in issues, yeah, that happens. And supposedly it works better on PS4 version, so if you guys want to have the best experience or whatever. But for me, this is just awesome. My eyes are still getting used to the 4K. Well, hello! Almost missed you guys. Nice making your acquaintance. A lot of ghosts, glovewort. I have to see if I have enough of them for the next level. No, not nearly enough. Alright, so mine is just normal ashes. I probably need like 6 of those at least. Alright. Let's head back for this one. Make sure there's not other loot we miss. But I guess sooner or later we come back here. Anyways, for the for the merchant. Alright, I guess I think we got the most of it here. Let's head over there. Let's continue on. Side. Alright, let's first check this little part out. This is the side river. And considering the map, this would lead us to that, to a way bigger area. I guess we're gonna be down here for a while. Here. Oh, Le Grace. Hallelujah. Nice. Perfect. Ainsel River downstream. Right, I guess this other message meant like was showing this way. Unfathomable. Alright, so I guess we got our checkpoint. Let's continue. Come on, all at once. We can. Game has changed since we battle ranged. See that mist? Kind of looked like Scarlet Drug or something, but I guess we're fine. Damn, so much loot. Immunizing Horn Charm. Is that a talisman? It is. It raises poison and rot immunity. Said to be a budding horn. The ancestral followers believe that the horns of a long-lived beast continue to bud like antlers over and over again until the beast one day becomes an ancestral spirit. Formic rock again. What is this? It's probably crafting material. Where giant ants live. Solidified giant ant venom. Highly acidic. No shit. Alright, this is some weird food path. Let's first take care of those party guests. Quickly. Yep. So if I check the map, this doesn't look like it's too big. As it's too big, so let's continue. Side path another time. I mean, I still got a lot of flask charges left, so why stop now? Targeting. Alright. I guess we got lucky. Melted mushroom. What is this? Crafting material once again. The Eternal City. In the false night in and around the Eternal. It drips with a vicious fluid that behaves much like oil. Alright. Okay, so we have a statue of Marika here. Maybe we make sure we are in full health. You never know. We're continuing on. Pretty big area there. It looks very beautiful. Big foe. Gorgeous view. Yeah, it's definitely a boss fight. Oh my god. So beautiful. So I'm not sure if I should go for that now. I think I'd rather check out another path. Why not check out this path behind there? Alright. Let's head back. I mean, we got 10 minutes left. If I get involved in like a big battle there, I couldn't satisfyingly bring it to a close, I fear. So, yeah. Let's change our mind. Let's go this way. What does it say? It seems familiar ahead. Uh-oh. The froggies. See those Dark Souls 2. Can't remember. Damn, those toxic fumes. All right. Maybe this is also a boss fight. Right. Thanks for the tip, my man. My tarnished friend. Some soap over here. Guys. So beautiful. Whew. God damn it. Still no ladder, huh? So what are we looking at? We're looking at an area which we probably can't reach for now. Or from here at least. Scarlet Rot Hall. Well, I guess we travel back to the Ainsel River downstream, should we? We could keep going and just see how far we get with our remaining flasks, no? Because if I travel now, all the claymen will be back. And though that upside down butterfly. Wool Palace Ruins. So I guess we'll check out that other side. Could obviously try to go through here. Although I don't think we can get up there. We'll see. Mostly next time, because yeah, time is running out. There. Take a look-a-loo. A giant statue. I mean, it's a statue of Radahn, another fucking long beard. First off, up, and then grace ahead. Never ahead. I guess I missed that lever. That's right, we checked this out already. Open your eyes, you fool! Alright. Where do we go from here? Sounded like a grace ahead. Lacquer key sword. Lost Grace discovered. I love it. So what do we have? Sluice Gate. Alright. We're good. I guess so. Things are calm. Let's get some loot here. Similar than like that, the sluice gate in Siofra River. Something here, maybe. No. So if we go this way, this is back to the Ainsel River. Ah, but through the, yeah, through that other passage. All right, cool. Cool, cool. Coffin 3. All right, we made it. All the way back. I was hoping we would come back from that other side. But yeah. Let's check it out this time. Through here. Well, this is probably a dead end. This is that whole other area. But nice, yeah, we found a couple of graces. Bug ahead. Everybody of bug up. Come on, you damn bug. Fucking hairy fire and cucarachas. To know. So it's probably just one way. So yeah, I guess next time we'll continue this Ainsel River path. Try to, yeah. It's probably the last, like the only path forward is through here. Let's see if this is actually a boss fight like I thought, or not. But yeah, all this next time on this Astrologer playthrough. See you there. Bye bye.